describe manifestations of this condition. This person's being skewed toward matters of a sexual nature that involve violence.
And he starts talking about, how do you describe what's in a river as it flows to the sea?
And you go to the mouth of any great river and pull out a handful of water that's flowing from it and say, where did it come from? To trace it back. Okay, and this is why what we're dealing with here, we're talking about microscopic events as indistinguishable, undetectable events. The melting of a single snowflake, as it were. Okay, the advent of spring and the combination of other forces, perhaps, the ultimate result that we appreciate, which is the river itself. But we're now talking about the development of behavior, murder. Okay, but what consequential functions, aberrations, lay at the base of it? How did they, where were they given birth? Where did they result? What were they the result of? And it's difficult to trace it back and say, this is what happened. It was like